The Election Commission of India announced the schedule for the general elections to the Legislative Assemblies of Goa, Punjab, Manipur, Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh. Chief Election Commissioner Sushil Chandra has said that the elections will be held for 403 Assembly seats in UP, 117 in Punjab, 17 Uttarakhand, 16 Manipur and 14 Goa. Elections in 5 states will be conducted in 7 phases and the results will be announced on March 10.
We are reducing it by 1 more phase and all elections of 5 states will be conducted in 7 phases. I will read it and I will give it. Total 7, all the 5 states combined together will be completed in 7 phases. The first date of the issue of notification will be 14th January 2022 and which will start from Uttar Pradesh. This will be the first phase of Uttar Pradesh. The issue of notification is 14th January. Last date of nominations 21st January. Scrutiny of nominations 24th January. Last date of withdrawal of candidature 27th January and date of poll 10th February 2022. This is the first phase. Now let us come to the second phase, which is a very important phase. In second phase, we will be covering 4 states. Uttar Pradesh second phase, Punjab in one phase, Uttarakhand in one phase, Goa in one phase. So Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Uttarakhand and Goa. In second phase, Punjab, Uttarakhand, Goa will be over. And here the issue of notification will be 21st January. Last date of nominations 28th January. Scrutiny of nominations 29th January. And last date of withdrawal of candidature 31st January. And date of poll 14th February, that is Monday. Third phase, only Uttar Pradesh. That is issue of notification 25th January, last date of nominations 1st February, scrutiny of nominations 2nd February, last date of withdrawal of candidature 4th February and date of poll 20th February, that is Sunday. Uttar Pradesh fourth phase, issue of notification 27th January, last date of nominations 3rd February, scrutiny of nominations 4th February, last date of withdrawal of candidature 7th February and date of poll 23rd February. Uttar Pradesh 5th phase and 1st phase of Manipur. Manipur will be done in 2 phases. So on 5th phase we will be having Uttar Pradesh 5th phase and Manipur 1st phase. Here the issue of notification is 1st February, last date of notification, last nomination 8th February, scrutiny of nominations 9th February, last date of withdrawal of candidature 11th February and date of poll will be 27th February 2022. Uttar Pradesh 6th phase and Manipur 2nd phase. Here the issue of notification will be 4th February 2022, last date of nominations 11th February 2022, scrutiny of nominations 14th February 2022, last date of withdrawal of candidature 16th February and date of poll 3rd March, that is Thursday. That way Manipur also completed the 6th phase. Uttar Pradesh 7th phase. Issue of notifications 10th February, last date of nominations 17th February, scrutiny of nominations 18th February, last date of withdrawal of candidature is 21st February and date of poll is 7th March. So on 7th March all polling will be over and the date of counting is 10th March 2022, that is Thursday.